got my tweed pressed, got my best vest. All I need now is the girl. Got my...
Hey, I'm Jeff Garner, designer of prophetic clothing. They asked me to do this tribute collection for Princess Grace, and I just studied her. I watched her documentary. I studied all the films and read all the autobiographies and just fell in love with her. I mean, she was such a beautiful soul, such innocence, such a purity. You know, she's such a classic beauty. It was just amazing to get into her energy, and so this is what came out of it. So.
It's an evening about Grace, and my paintings are about Grace. High Tendance TV. And
if... Ah, il se passe quelque chose de merveilleux, un événement qui met en scène notre princesse disparue que nous aimions tant et que nous honorons par cette jolie soirée.
She represents this, you know, beauty, this innocence, this purity. You know, the American actress that became a princess. I mean, you know, as a child, everyone, you know, dreams of that life and that adventure. So, to me, she inspires in our generation.
I think Grace was a symbol of change for so many people because she went through such an amazing transformation in her life. And those of us old enough, I'm sorry, I'm one of them, to remember her, saw a woman who came from a small town in the US and became a princess of the world, not just Monaco.
Academy Award winner Grace Kelly, two exciting personalities who were made for each other. And now Alfred Hitchcock brings them into very close contact in this perfect tale of romantic intrigue, filmed on the beautiful French Riviera.
Today to celebrate the style of Princess Grace, and the hat competition is actually central to that. It's a celebration of femininity, it's a celebration of style, and it's a celebration of creativity.